going to be on here with?
Donnie.
Man. Hell yeah.
What's your arm wrestling experience? Ooh, anything,
yeah. Ooh. Oh, shit.
Already know? Have you ever arm wrestled before?
Not my sister, no.
Alright, good. So, we're going to see what he's like actually, and I'm going to try to use technique. Alright, good. And basically, if you make my wrist or my knuckles touch this, it's over. You want to do a ready go first? And basically, you put your hand over it, you're ready to go.
Ready?
Yeah. Go. Definitely a little bit though. Who cares?
Do that specific arm wrestling style workout.
Alright, you just go. Ready, go. Just like that.
Ready, go!
Now you want to look at your hand too. Yeah, that's the stuff.
Let's go, Carlos. Come on, Carlos. Let's go, Carlos!
Because your left has got to feel something like your right. Jeez, and you already know Luke from the channel. All right.
Ready, go.
See, isn't he strong, Luke? Dude, he's really strong. Oh, dang. Dude, his hand.
As soon as I pulled it, I'm
good. Your hand is crazy. If you have the technique down, put that hand, dude.
What's that technique?
Oh my gosh. So, I'm not necessarily the best at it, but like, so, like, it's gonna take a while for you to learn, because obviously, so, you can do that, you can do this. It just depends on how strong your wrist technique is. So, it's like, also, what you could do is you could try and cut my wrist a lot more.
So, you can
grab
another comment?
Yep, and then also you can grab low. So basically, it's kind of effective against top rollers.
Yeah.
So it's like if you're on wrestling who like is trying to get your wrist down, what you want to do is slide your fingers down right here. Okay. So they really don't have any power over you now except the thumb.
I see.
So it's like
and that's what you did. So I can just do this.
So now it's like you try that, and it's like now I gotta try and keep an angle on you.
Dang, look at that arm.
I'm feeling really good.
You're a
little bit. Dude, so are you, though. That's some good shit, though.
Yeah.
Alright, I'll show you the technique now.
Alright. The main things are you want to bend your wrist and pull forward. You want to think of it as like a rowing machine, basically pulling it towards your leg. If I'm here versus if I'm here, right here I'm just trying to do a curl, right? But here I'm like actually pulling everything closer to me. Like, I don't just want to think of like going this way, I don't think I'm going this way.
Alright.
So try pulling that way a bit. Yeah, and then move your elbow with it too. Like use everything all at once. Like arms and everything. So you want like literally bend your wrist and everything. All of it. Let's start. Okay, that's really strong.
He's got that leverage on you.
Oh.
It was tough, but I thought it was too much. So same thing, you want to bend your wrist or pull it all forward. Straight.
Well, that's crazy. I remember I used to stand up too.
Oh, yeah.
Does that make you interested in trying to model some stuff?
Definitely.
Because you could be here to YouTube and like they have like tournaments and
everything. Yeah.
Yeah, they're like usually like 2 hours away and stuff like that. We still have them, you know.
Yeah, I'm watching.
Yeah, I want one. Maybe you wanted to get
it? No, not yet.
He always like he's been competing with pros though, and I just want an hour.
Dude, it's all good, dude. Sometimes you gotta lose to win. You know, that's the best way to look at it.
Good stuff. You guys are just trouble. All right. All right. I gotta see you now.
Look at his bicep curl. Curl it. Curl it.
Curl it. Curl it. Oh, JK, wait, turn left. Turn left. Got to even it out. Even it
out. Oh, oh, oh. All
right. One round represent. All right. So, turn from your elbow pushy and your arm pushy. Everything. Perfect. All right. Ready, go.
Oh, 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 oh,
so strong, dude. Huh?
Alright. Oh, no.
It's alright.
Alright, alright.
Do you choose one when you do a turn?
Like, yeah, I only choose right. I've never confused left. It's just too, like, frail. It gets injured pretty easily. Alright, did you,
Oh, yeah. Ready, go. Oh, shit.
Oh man. Oh man. Oh. 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 God. Dang.
No.
Come on, Carlos.
Carlos. Carlos, get more on his wrist. Get more on his wrist.
I got you.
I know. Football. I used to train a lot. And it's a big dude.
Do all big dudes have as strong a wrist as you do?
Huh?
Do all big dudes have as strong a wrist as you do, though?
I don't know. That's secrets. I was a soccer player, I was a runner, so I can run that back. So as soon as I I could start hitting the weights, I was doing every exercise. I do neck exercises. But basically, I just take a dumbbell like this, heavy duty, heavy work, 10 to 15 reps, sometimes 20. And then dumbbells like this, you can like cable like this. I just recommend dumbbells, more like accurate. Really. And then like your turning form, your grip, easy to go on. That's it. But, that guy got some
top-life. Dude, he does! He does! Dude, he had to show off real quick?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
But basically, at the end of all my videos, I usually hit a pose, I go stay jacked. Y'all got to do that with me? All right,
man. Oh.
Oh. Oh.
Oh, he didn't have to go. All right, y'all. So like, comment, subscribe. Those two words I say at the end of everything. Stay jacked. We'll see you in the next one. Peace.